Imagine that a person's brain could be scanned in great detail and recreated in a computer simulation like a video game. We could escape the limitations of our biology and live forever. So the big question is, can we really evade death? Theoretically, yes. Humanity may soon be able to create our own Black Mirror-style digital afterlives and leave our meat bodies behind, allowing us to achieve digital immortality as early as 2045. As Elon Musk stated in an interview, "Our memories are stored in our phones and computers with pictures and video," he said. "We've already amplified our human brains massively with computers." The idea of uploading your mind depends on several assumptions. According to Angela Thornton, a researcher at the Horizon Center for Doctoral Training at University of Nottingham, it assumes that we could replicate our brain with a certain level of understanding of how it works, she says. Then she adds, we have to make the assumption that the mind, or the abstract part of us that thinks, remembers, imagines and senses, naturally emerges from the structures of the physical brain. Enough with the science, you say. When can I start uploading my brain? In April 2023, scientists at Duke's Center for In Vivo Microscopy managed to create an image of an entire mouse brain 64 million times sharper than ever before. With the rise and growth of AI, you'll be able to fully upload your brain by 2045. But what about your body? Let's say that it is possible to create a full emulation of our brain and get it up and running on external hardware. How does that entity interact with the world? Do you want to be an avatar in a metaverse, like a Sim or Minecraft character? Or do you want your uploaded brain in a robot body? Perhaps in the future, we may create our robot bodies with forearms and copper wings. Or perhaps a body like Ava from the movie Wall-E. Or perhaps an Iron Man suit. The possibilities are endless. Ethically, however, people are already wary of the level of access the government has to our phone and computer data. Now we're talking about handing your brain data over to a company for the rest of eternity. In a worst-case scenario, someone could hijack your neural data, or digital viruses could spread at light speed, or you could decide you want to finally embrace the sweet release of death, only to find that the terms and conditions that you definitely didn't read doesn't allow that. Or someone might use our brain data to create clones of themselves, or someone else. Needless to say, these are all extreme scenarios in the far, far future. But it's a good idea to start thinking about them in order to create appropriate countermeasures. You can't turn back the clock on developing technology, but we've already seen the ethical implications with ChatGPT and deepfakes. Mind uploading could transform our culture and civilization more profoundly than anything ever before. Thank you for watching Oberon Labs and subscribe to expand your mind, one universe at a time. But not into the universe of digital immortality. At least just yet.